Hello, my name is Katrina Radke. It is a pleasure to join you via video. I am an Olympic swimmer, former American record holder, captain, where I swam for the United States for 7 years. I have been an executive in the corporate world. I sit on the board of directors of the United States Olympic Alumni Group, and I am a peak performance coach working with athletes all over the world. I am married and have 2 children. Thank you for attending such an important event on empowering women in leadership. In my view, we luckily have been exposed to many great female champions and leaders who have paved the way for all of us to help show us that all humans can make a huge difference in the world. The key is to remember that we all matter. We all make a difference in what happens in the future. The power of leadership from more females starts from within each one of us. I believe there are 2 powers, fear and love. If we are fearful, we lose our power. We give it up at our own expense. If we come from a place of loving who we are and honoring what we can do, our power grows and amazing things can happen. The more we individually let go of our own limiting beliefs, courageously honor our strengths, act on them, and value the power in ourselves and in our female counterparts, the more we will build allies for the future. It is vital that females support one another and that all people, male and female, be willing to release their own fears so that they may recognize and encourage the strength, courage, and intelligence in others. When we can respect people who are confident, strong, smart, and powerful, even when it makes us acknowledge our own fears, we grow. Rather than attempting to be condescending toward a powerful leader, we realize it is okay to honor our own power. In doing so, we can value all kinds of people. This encourages us to be bigger. As we all create the expectation of demanding the highest from each other, the more truth, love, and inspiration will rise and allow us to bring out the best versions of ourselves and others. The key is to stay true to ourselves and encourage others to do the same. In honoring ourselves, others will want to become part of this higher energy that can move mountains. May we all keep shining.